a little bit of blood to heal. Get my health coming up. Thank you. Ooh, snap. Get some sword action in on him. Ooh, snap. You messed up. You messed up. You messed up. You messed up. Oh, crap, bats. I haven't used a drill this whole game, but I think I don't need it till later.
You didn't forget your promise, did you?
Oh, snap. He's almost dead. Thank you. Here's this blood. Oh, you're done. You're done. He's dead. Loading screen kind of ruined the moment. Just saying.
How many are there?
And there's all these cutscenes.
Can control these many bats.
Is that
Sebastian must be behind this?
So it would seem. But dealing with these numbers alone isn't going to be easy.
Mondo, is there a place outside of the castle where we can use the radio?
Roger. I'll go check.
Look at all that evil stuff. You notice the girl I was flirting with.
To make it outside.
Good. I couldn't get a lock on your location when you were inside.
here to save the day.
Consider it done.
Ooh,
later!
Snap.
Could this be? I don't recall inviting you to my manor.
I assure you, my presence was expected. I received an invitation from Betty. It also came with a request for your head.
What an indecent guest.
I'm glad. Looks like we're on the same page.
You see, there are few things I hate more than being interrupted.
Let me ask you something. Why do you go after vampires?
Do not interfere any further!
Well, I'm still gonna need your head.
Damn Americans. Although I do admire your determination.
Man, Mondo. Getting the girl and getting that dough. That's 35. That beat's pretty solid, pretty fun. Presents? costumes. Nope. I don't know how you know if you're liking costumes or not. But, select. This seductive vampire, and then we'll probably go do the other, what's her name, crap, the girl with the syringe. Flowers. Alright, we can get this. We can get this girl. Still the same taste. Yeah. You're gonna hop with that one. Ooh, don the glasses. You're good. She didn't like the She's got sharp teeth. This should work. So much time. I'm gonna fail again.